It is a word that makes San Diego Chargers fans cringe. Blackout, the unpopular policy, has kept Chargers games off television here in San Diego in each of the last four seasons, every time ticket sales slump.
Today, the Federal Communications Commission sacked its sports blackout rule. But as our Derek Stahl reports, don't start cheering just yet.
When the San Diego Chargers are on TV, it's easy to see the impact. But when a game is blacked out,
people aren't going to bars, they're not going to restaurants, they're not having backyard barbecues and wearing their gear and buying more gear and having that excitement, that loyalty built up. So it's the local economy that really gets hit when this happens.
Dan Bruton is a sports business professor at San Diego State University and the owner of a sports sunglasses store. Across the league, blackouts are rare, but not in San Diego. Over the last four seasons, it's happened 10 times.
Any time that the game is not on TV, you're eroding that brand. There's hundreds of thousands of people not seeing the Chargers play, not seeing the Chargers logo, not being loyal to the Chargers. So I think you could definitely alienate the fans if you don't have the game on TV.
But the NFL sees the threat of blackouts as a marketing tool, a way to fill the last few thousand seats or else.
For nearly 40 years, the FCC was on board with blackouts and had rules that prevented cable or satellite providers from circumventing the NFL's policies. But on Tuesday, the FCC unanimously tossed those rules out.
It's kind of back in the NFL's court. They've always kind of taken the tack that it's the FCC's rulings that forces these blackouts. But the FCC finally said, well, we're going to get out of the way. You do what you want. So now it's up to the NFL to decide whether to continue this or to stop it.
For now, the league seems content to keep its ability to black out games on locally broadcast TV. Cable or satellite providers can now try to retransmit a game to a blacked out audience, but experts say in practice, it'll require some special permissions that might be hard to come by. Derek Stahl, San Diego 6 News.